Hey guys, welcome back, playing Jedi Fallen Order. I totally forgot where I left off. It was a few days ago. I think I got the Wookiees done, secured. Tomb raiding? Am I tomb raiding again? That's tomb raiding? Okay.
Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it.
I don't like it. Alright.
I found it. But Seer. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
How?
All right, she breaks
into comms. I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted.
Oh, I did that too fast.
Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Glad I got so much health now. Is that the Guardian? I think this is where I stopped. I gotta familiarize myself again.
I need a stim, BD.
Okay, I really need to familiarize myself again. Do I have to do this whole thing again to get to him? Yep, of course I do. Oh, it's gonna do this every time. Really? That's annoying. See, I don't mind backtracking in games. It's when you die, you can't retry it right away. You gotta do this bull course over and over again. That's what I don't like. Great. Like, I already need health.
BD, help please.
Puzzle room? Oh. looks like I was supposed to take that and put it in there. There's another one up there. Is it climbable? No. This is breakable. Oh.
Let's look.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zephyrs. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Each other for a bit.
From the ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history.
I just want to get to the checkpoint.
Get him up there. Distance to the target is too far.
What? Oh, he came up behind me and hit me. Oh, man. I gotta do this all over again. Come on, guys. You couldn't put a checkpoint somewhere? Seriously? Now I gotta beat that guy again. I'm never gonna do again. I hate this friggin' platform area. It's horrible. Like I said, it's horrible. Wild that there's no checkpoint around. Oh, there's a checkpoint here, and I got completely past it. Okay. I have one skill point. Let's see if I can put an antenna in. Let's put it to this. I mean, I can't harp on them too much. I am playing it on the hardest difficulty right off the bat. I did hear that this game was easy, and that's why I'm playing it like this. To be fair, if this is the hardest difficulty, yeah, it's easy.
Enemy, hook up! Charge forward!
So if you can get the timing right...
We'll get you!
About the same.
Hey, BD. BD.
Oh, come on. There we go. Yes.
Thanks, BD.
Please give me something decent.
Okay, BD. What is it?
I only see the mantis whenever I leave and go to a place, so I don't really care about its.
I'm feeling weak, BD. Oh, great timing.
Hey, you
got the intruder. Copy that. You can't top my skill.
Jesus, my health.
Can't take a hit.
There we go.
Whoa.
Pretty. What's this? How are we doing?
Oh.
Okay. Magnets. Right. Magnets. Okay. Turn it off.
BD, take a look. There's something in there. Let's head out.
Where are you going, BD? These are all magnets.
Very nice.
Oh, the candle. This place is cool. Definitely cool. Got to run past this and get to that point. behind that guy. There's anything over here.
We're never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Jedi!
I think maybe I used that guy to laser this down. I'm not ready to leave this area yet. I want to see what else is over here. They made this one-way trip, didn't they? Maybe they didn't, maybe I just suck. Yeah, could be that I just suck. The only way to go, I guess. I think I just lead him over here.
BD, here!
That hit the spot.
We're not. That's fine. I'll just keep going. This is all wrong. Go that way. I don't understand why you're doing this. Go that way. Oh, I see.
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Okay. Wow. Alrighty then. Bye.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Oh. Can I, like, not fight him? Is this one of those things where I have to fight him?
Give me a fight, Jedi.
Nope.
You can't match me. Not true. Show me your skill.
What?
Match me, Jedi. Don't fall yet. At least try to fight. Yes, Jedi. You need practice. Does it hurt?
I'm blocking, and it's just getting through my defenses. I don't understand. Oh no. I definitely missed the thing.
Jedi!
Anyone there?
Get out of my way. Why? Go straight. There we go. There'd be something right here. Maybe not.
Jedi, engage with caution.
Yes, sir.
I can't go over there. I have to do this. Okay.
I see you, Jedi.
You won't break through.
What?
He's limber.
To get over there. I'm still surprised there has been no meditation circle yet. Please be a meditation circle. Oh. That was close. Okay, I'm not gonna question that.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. He died before the job was finished. Then I gotta go down.
feel like this has to change while I'm on that. Perhaps I'm not understanding something. Maybe I go up and over? I feel like there's some sort of delay thing I'm supposed to have. I'm missing something obvious. Get back over there. So whatever I have to do, it has to be over here. I can't get up there. So the only way I can go is forward. I can't jump that way, at least not directly. Oh, you know what? What if I... Okay. Get out of here.
Stim BD? Feeling better.
Surprised I got away with that unscathed. All right. I'd love a meditation circle.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Okay. Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what's there.
How did he not fall off? Oh my god.
Nina says...
Oh, I see. Oh. Oh. Interesting. That's a long way for that shortcut. I'll actually go get health right now because... That didn't do it. That ain't it. That ain't it, Chief.
Oh. You're not worth our time. How boring. This hasn't happened before.
Not me.
That's it for you. Fuck you.
There we go. Use my enemies to my advantage. Oh, I wasn't prepared for this. Oh, okay. Alright.
Looking for the Jedi.
Hey, did you see that? Oh. There's the Jedi. I've got a shot.
If I just log long enough, they'll get hit accidentally.
I'll get you! I'm gonna get him!
Down that way. Which I actually may have to do. Go up this way. I'll go down this way. I want to see what's over here. Well, I can't do anything there. I didn't jump.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
I can't get through there. How is this crap still working? Well, jump here. I see a lot of red, so I'm hoping I'm gonna get it like a new power or something soon. Like a lot of highlighted things that are red. This isn't dangerous. All right. Skill tree. I got a skill point. Can I use it on anything? That is a negatory.
Haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I can't just jump there. Can't go anywhere else, so I have to go this way. Yeep. Ha! Yeep, yeep, ha! Right. Oh boy.
I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
You don't see me, Senpai. Oh, he totally sees me.
I see you, Jedi.
Don't let him escape.
Just
me now. Ow. Someone else attack him!
Need an assist!
Can someone stop him?
I just want to get out of the corner, please. Oh my god. I got stuffed in a corner. This is annoying. I hate when they use cheap stuff like that, where, like, there's actual edges to this, and you can get stuffed in a corner.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
Cool.
Whee!
that be useful?
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Where's the spire? How I do this? How I do this? Do I go back now? Yep.
Tossing me a stim. Oh, great timing.
You guys are long time. Should I run? Oh, come on!
Kill the intruder!
It's Bull! I literally went up to grab it. Absolute Bull. I just don't want to repeat this whole process again.
Your end.
Does it have to be though?
Jedi, location locked.
What? It's Bull! Oh, thank God.
This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Probably have to go up, right? Jesus, everything's fighting everything. Well, he got murdered. I pick up one of these and I throw it there. No, the water's coming out. How do I stop the water from coming out? What if I pick up one of these and I throw it at him? No, okay. Figures.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here.
Hey, buddy. Oh, come on! Jesus! Oh!
Strike him quickly!
pull him without pulling everybody else? Are they all programmed to go together? Okay.
Need assist.
Jesus.
BD.
It sucks because it's like, they're not tough. It's just when they're together, it's friggin' impossible. Like, I don't understand. I just hit him multiple times and it didn't friggin' count. Oh. I think I understand why this game got high praise, because it was the first single player game we've had in a long time that's Star Wars related and Jedi related and all that. But man, there are just some blatant things that just don't connect. Take on these guys beforehand. See, like this. See how much easier it is when I like get them one on one. Much easier. Alright, so now all I need to do is figure out, well, if there's a waterfall there, what about above? Above it has a grate. Below it's a waterfall. So how do I get something? Oh, I see. Can't toss him through there, right? This has to come up right here. There's a way that this comes up. There's gotta be. And then I can get up one of those pods into here. I'm just not seeing any. Yes. So I'm pretty sure what I'm supposed to be able to do here is take one of these. What? There's a hole there, is there not? What is this? See, this is what I mean by there's like artificial walls in some places, even though visually there's nothing there. That's bull. So I'm pretty sure that grate's gotta open somehow. I just don't know how. But that's really annoying, because it's like, I thought I had the solution, which is just get around it here. But nope, invisible walls, because, you know, developers can't be bothered to put a physical wall right there. Ugh. Can I get up here? No. Invisible walls. Is there no other... I can't throw one... I doubt that they were. Yeah. There's a way to stop the water, and I gotta stop the water first, is what I'm thinking. In between these two. I tossed it in the middle. It actually just went wherever it wanted. What? Oh, it's just scanning the thing.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Alright, what do I do? Do I have to go up higher? Why do you take so goddamn long?
BD, Stim!
Take half a year to push the friggin' button. You're kidding me. So, Do I need to... Maybe I got the order mixed up. Maybe it has to be down first? Like maybe... I need to disconnect this. That went all the way up there. That didn't help. There's nothing down there, right? No. Again, I'm missing something very, very obvious. I'm not sure what it is. Even more.
Little help here.
I can't move it left or right, but I can move it forward and backward. What's the significance of me moving it forward and backward, though? Oh. Oh, I finally figured it out. Okay. Took me a minute. I got it eventually.
Some help.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mixro at the vault Ambagano. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Okay, cool. Oh my god, fresh air. Alright, I'm gonna call it there. Thank you guys for watching. Hit the subscribe and notification bell if you want to see more. Hit like, dislike if you liked, disliked it. Until then, have a good night, have a good day, and I'll see you next time.